secret to this. thinks a little too much of themselves.
But women's champion.
Superstar is looking to make her mark on the women's division against the champion.
She's certainly clawed her way up the division, Michael, and taken every opportunity she can. Now against the champ, she's almost reached the top of the mountain.
Yeah, Byron, even though this is an odd title match, after tonight, she'll be better prepared for that eventual title opportunity.
And we've got a champion waiting for them across the ring. The WWE Universe always loved a fighting champion.
Yeah, but I don't know if this match counts, Saxton. The title isn't on the line, so it's more champion fighting than it is fighting champion.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable. Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Kick to the back.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Blistering shoulder block. Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Momentum now on her side.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards. Being contorted doesn't look good.
What an elbow. Power slam.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, impressive counter.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. She got her down. Is this it? A kick out before three.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. That's like death by a thousand cuts.
Ooh. Caught with a lariat. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Nothing fancy there.
Big time power slam.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
And she was dangerously close to a count-out.
Skin of their teeth.
Time to end this.
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
Makes the cover. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the room with
that. That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to relay cover.
Amazing effort by her.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Arm stomped.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Oh, just turned that around. Catching his rocket. Things taking a turn for her now.
DDT.
Spike.
A sit-out mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Testing fate right now.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Really pushing the limit there.
As long as you're aware, use as much of the ref's time as you want.
She's taking a beating here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be at this point in the match.
Will it be? I think so.
DDT
for a kick out. She just will not go away.
She's getting back to her feet,
but is there fight left? This is the worst case scenario.
Things look bleak. She's able to escape.
She's launched.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. Held in a perilous position.
To the gun show.
Kick to the back. Oh, I had that well scouted. Not the position you want to be in right now. Boom, right to the floor. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
And a drop. You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Ooh, that backfired out.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
Saw that one coming.
Shoulder down. Could she fall? Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She wants to finish this.
She wants it one more time.
Nobody hits that one better.
Completely superstar ready to go. A chop block from behind.
What a cheap shot.
It's got nothing to do with decency. It's all about victory.
Well, that could create some disastrous repercussions for this competitor moving forward in this match.
Because if you can't walk, you can't fight.
Well, after a shocking surprise attack while entering, this match is finally underway.
Just overexcited for this match, that's all. They couldn't stand to wait until they actually got in the ring.
Or it was a calculated plan to get the advantage.
Well, I guess we'll just never know.
Oh, my goodness.
Dropping the knee. Followed up by rapid knee strikes.
Roundhouse on the mark. He's absorbed some damage already.
Ushiguroshi!
Wrenches the arm. Ooh, nasty kick. Boom. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
On the throat in the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
That could be it. Yet. Oh my, down with authority. Chop. Compromised position here.
Ooh, he's pulling the trachea.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Down with the axe handle.
Oh.
Got him up.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
What is this superstar planning now? On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high, this is hazardous. Oh, avalanche powerbomb.
The competitive spirit is alive and well in this raw power.
It could be lights out. Elevated triangles in. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at, there's still fight left in him.
He doesn't want to go out like this. He breaks it.
He had it scouted.
Vicious right forearm.
With their own power.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the left.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Look out.
Nobody home. He must have seen that coming. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Kokina clutch.
Kokina clutch is in. Time to go night-night.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out top. Kokina clutch. Nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it.
Oh. Cut off with a kick to the gut. Here's the snapmare. Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex.
Moved at the right time.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
Oh, wicked. Here he goes. For the win. Oh, my God. He's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Blocks the boots. Connects to the back of the neck.
High speed. Sliding German.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. It's obvious to see how focused he is now. From the top. Diving double axe handle.
chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Did you hear that impact?
He was elusive there.
Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow. Sight set on the top rope.
From way up, the last stander.
He's going for it all.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Up high. Wow, cross body. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Dragon Slayer.
And the world's greatest winner.
Great wing awareness there.
Superstar
having difficulty putting any weight on his left leg.
I mean, you can't be surprised. That was a brutal battle we just witnessed. Gotta hope for the best when it comes to this athlete.
Not a sight you want to see.
Superstar ready to go to chop.
Cheap shot.
It's got nothing to do with decency. It's all about victory.
Well, that could create some disastrous repercussions for this competitor moving forward in this match.
Because if you can't walk, you can't fight.
So there's the bell, and what started with an attack while making their way to the ring is now an official match.
Certainly not how I thought we'd be starting this match.
Yeah, it's just a little friendly warm-up before the match.
There is nothing friendly about jumping someone when they're not looking, Corey.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Arm wringer applied. Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Oh, body parts being redistributed.
He's turning the tables.
Ooh, bad landing. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest. Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
A counter.
Real European uppercut. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Abdominal stretch.
He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style. Uh-oh. Turns it around. Uh-oh.
Page.
Man. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
That'll cost some teeth.
He's taking some good hits. He turns it around. What a punch.
From behind, back suplex.
Got it, scouted. Suplex.
Ouch. Oh, jarring uppercut.
Right to the back.
Grabbing a hold of the arm, all the weight down.
Yeah.
connects it right back.
Delivered into the barricade.
Eats a punch to the face.
Eye to the counter.
Uh-oh.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Setting it up.
Into a brain buster. Debilitating counter there.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Well behind.
German suplex release.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Things have really broken down in this rivalry, guys. I don't even know if there's even any rhyme or reason anymore. These superstars just want to destroy each other.
Yeah, and while that's a...
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Boston Crab is in.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't have... He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Uh-oh. Hits him with the counter. High power down at two. I can't believe it.
Everyone thought that was three.
Ooh. Watch this display of power.
Escape.
Flinged across the way.
Power check.
All lined up. Incoming. He is in complete control.
Executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
And that's going to put him on the wrong course.
Yeah, he might be close to being shut down.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
He's under here.
And the count stopped short of two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Power into the ring of flex.
Two!
Absolute power!
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
For it, back body drop. reversal.
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Sit-up crucifix powerbomb.
Will that be the deciding factor? Try and end it.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
From the top,
diving shoulder tackle.
I think we know what's coming next.
Dragon Sleeper.
It's in, it's in.
Night, night.
Give a win tonight, baby. Tap out.
Won this match, but doing some jaw jacking and wait. Oh no. Got a steel chair in hand. And attacking the loser.
Wants to make sure that this superstar never walks again.
This'll do it!
From behind. His opponent just ran the shoulder first into the steel steps.
What a vicious attack.
Yeah, this competitor completely just throwing the rule book out the window.
That arm might need medical attention.
Finally, these superstars have made it to the ring after a vicious surprise attack while entering.
We'll just have to wait and see how that little scuffle alters the balance of power in this contest.
Little scuffle? I think you're downplaying what we just saw unfold in front of us.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Oh.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Punch!
Looking for a high-risk move.
Here we go.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Incoming. Big-time powerbomb.
That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career.
To the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, merciless looking blow.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Ah, face first off the post. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. They need to be aware of a count out right now. His shoulders are down. And a shoulder in the air.
Not even a near fall there.
A burning danger with an elbow to the stomach.
A sound suplex.
Oh, right to the shoulder.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He's got the answer for that one. Here. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
went into the corner now. Clothesline in the corner. Put into position now.
He has
certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Broke up with a fist to the face.
Just reeling from that offense.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Way up and down hard. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Taking this match off the mat now. From the top.
Wrestling up there,
opponent down with a powerbomb.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
This feud, Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, believe it.
Back body drop, exclamation point.
Spine buster.
And there's the cover. Reversal. Can they go for the attack?
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Uh-oh. Batting down the hatches.
Escaping that pin must have cost him.
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
He's heading back to the ring.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Is a different complexion after what we just saw.
Helping to end it here.
This is it. And he only stays down for a one count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Uh-oh. Good timing with that reversal.
Sure looks that way.
Certainly an unfortunate circumstance in the wake of a victory.
Gonna be tough to enjoy this win.
We know how proud this competitor is. Certainly not the way this superstar wanted to exit this matchup with a potentially serious injury.